Hello viewers, thanks for choosing 5 minute solution. In this tutorial, some simple step for add a Instagram tab on your Facebook pages. So further ado, let's jump into tutorial. Open up a browser and then go to facebook.com and then type your username and password. After logging your Facebook account, you need to open a new tab for a third-party website because Facebook has no option for adding some of social media tab on your Facebook page. So open a new tab, and in this tab you need to go a website that is fbapp.us. Remember that fbapp.us, and you can see several types of apps in this pages. If you want to add Instagram tab, and you can see a Instagram tab here. So if you want to add Instagram tab on your Facebook page, just click on install, and then you can see a down arrow option here. If you click on this down arrow, you can see a list of your Facebook pages that you already created. So choose this one where you want to add a Instagram tab. So I want to add Instagram tab on these pages. So I just select this page and then click on add page tab. After it will take 5 seconds, and then it will redirect you on your Facebook page. After that, you can see your Instagram tab here, and here it is. And if you want to connect your Instagram ID with this Facebook pages, so click on this Instagram tab. It will give you application setting for your Instagram tab. So for link your Instagram ID with this Facebook page, you need to put here your Instagram ID. So go to your Instagram account, click on your logo, and then click on profile. You can see your username is here. So click on this username and copy this username and paste on this page, and then you can see a view mode. If you want to set something like big, so click on normal, and if you want to set them as a thumbnail, then choose the thumbnail option. And after that, you need to click on save setting. Just click on that. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.